No te pases, siéntate, siéntate, no te pases.
Well, hello everybody.
Okay. You're live now.
Hello. Happy Friday. Happy Pride here in PB. How's everybody doing? Good to see everyone. I got in a couple minutes early. We never know what'll happen. I know you guys will tune in though. Oh, there's Scott.
Hola.
You gotta start somewhere, baby. That's right. There's going to be people taking off stuff. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. Hello, Wesley. Hi. Woo! Hey, Al. Hi, everybody. Welcome. Happy Friday. Happy Pride here in PB. Hello. We've had a great week. We've been working and working it. We're doing our show tomorrow for everybody at 8 p.m. We're doing some private parties. And remember, you guys, next Friday, where will we be? In the U.S. in Missouri. We're going to try to do something. We're hoping to maybe do something in Chicago. I'm trying to get it so that we can do a show maybe in Chicago. So I hope it's going to happen, Dennis. Fernando and Louise were ready. Look at how they're dressed up. Look at this shit. They're ready to take it off. You know it. Hi, Jerry. Hi, everybody. Well, welcome. It's 7 p.m. Welcome. If you can copy and paste and share this with others, that'd be great. We're going to do our special Pride edition for you this Friday. And we're starting off a little Donna Summer. That's right. Well, hello from Calgary. Hi, Nancy. Hi, honey. I can't wait for you to come back. We need to go shopping. Hi, Lori. Hey, Seth, what's up? Solar Blue Seth, you guys got to check him out too, for sure. Uh-oh, what are you showing a picture of?
Pride.
Pride when you're naked? Okay, they know. It's gonna happen, don't worry. He gets way excited. Lisa, I want to. Hi, Karen, Minnesota in the house. David, Cindy, happy Friday. Brad, what's up, man? Happy Friday, happy Pride. We're celebrating Pride here in Puerto Vallarta. And the boys are ready to take it off for you. We're gonna start with a little Donna Summer, so let's do it. It's one of our favorites right now. No. She works hard for the money, honey. It's the first song in the list.
I'm just sending this. Sorry.
No, it's right here. Well, hi guys. Really? Greetings from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Oh my God. Hi, Stephen. That's pretty awesome that someone's watching us in Malaysia. Oh my God. Thank you. That's pretty wonderful. That makes my day. That's really cool. All right, guys. Like I said, we're gonna start with a little Donna Summer for you.
Lucha por su dinero, no lo dejar escapar.
happening on there? Is something going on? I know you have to go to duodorado.com. I hope that's still working. Everything's okay. I didn't see what was on there. What you guys said. I guess I you're right. It was on there, but it's not on this one. I didn't know. That's my fault. Maybe I.
It's all good.
It's not on here. I think I got rid of it by accident. It's got 9 songs.
It's fine.
Let's do it next.
I have the other ones.
No, it's all right. I got it. I just didn't. I guess it was on here, not on here. It's my fault. I was supposed to just say a little prayer. I didn't know that it was on there. Sorry.
No. He's nobody's fault.
There we go. Sorry, guys. Hola! Thank you, Tony, for watching. Hey. Hi, everybody. I'm right back. Sorry. Took me a second. All right, there we go. Now we're doing some Aretha Franklin.
She's back.
I'm back. Well, thanks, Cheryl. Thanks, Brian. All right, here we go. Say a little prayer. On TikTok, look me up, Bacon Diva 71. I'd like to get to 50,000 followers if I could by my birthday in August. That'd be fun. We're doing a cruise ship in August. That's why we're going to get our second vaccine. All right, right? Thanks, Brad. I'm feeling good. I am. My back was, not good. It's much better. Last week it started and then it's been going, but now I was icing it, doing stuff. That's what happens when you get older. Sucky, yeah? But thanks, Rachel. Let's do a little Chaka Khan. Ain't nobody. And by the way, I love you guys. You know how many gay prides I've been to in the last 25 years? A lot. And I'm happy to be here for this one. I'm just glad I'm here. Really? They're already saying, take it up.
Son. I'm waiting for Luis to get
in. Wow, Brian. Brian, we're gone the 27th till June 8th. We won't get to see you, won't get to see us. Right? You guys, I gotta tell you this. Fernando is so happy about going on these cruises with me from Prague to Budapest. Like, so happy. And I'm glad. I'm so glad. We're going to have such a good time with you guys. I know, Puerto Vallarta. Puerto Vallarta pride, baby. Thank you, Todd. Oh my gosh, Brad, I'm gonna hug you till it's awkward. That hug where you're like, oh no, when is she gonna let go? Thanks, Steven. Thanks, Steven guy. Mwah. One of the best kissers ever, that's for sure. I know, Brian, I'm sorry. I gotta wait at my second vaccine so I can go on the cruise ship. I really thought I screwed up on this list, but I didn't do too bad, so it's good, okay. So Bonnie Raitt, there we go, okay. There's a little Spanglish version of this.
First time, too. So if I screw that.
I don't think it's on my, it's supposed to be on my. There we go. I'm having technical difficulties today. Sorry, guys. Oh. Brian, thank you. Byron, thank you so much. Thanks, Rusty. Happy Pride, everybody. Wish you guys were here in PBR. There's a whole week of Pride stuff. We're excited. We're glad we get to be a part of it. So. Well, thanks, David. Yes. Well, thanks you guys for being here tonight. We love it. Testicle difficulties. Yes. Yeah, I don't have any. Well, thanks. Huge hugs to you, babe. Okay, I'm ready. So here's a little good one. This is a good one to slow dance too. Someone said their grandma was dancing with their boyfriend. You should be dancing with her this one.
Let's make Luis to show off his shirt.
Oh, Luis is gonna show off.
Yeah. Look at. Are you ready?
They do. And they do it for a whole week, Todd.
what's right. Just give me till then to give up this fight. And I will give up this fight. 'Cause I can't make you love me if you don't. You can't.
We hope you guys like that one. That's one of our favorites right now. Whew. That got me in my car zone. My hurt.
Wicho, you should take it off. Wicho, you should take it off.
Why are you making people take off shit today?
I'm doing what you do with me.
No. Is this where Pimp Out Fernando is happening tonight? He started it! You guys think I'm the one. He wore that outfit today. I was like, what the what? He's like, it's Pride. They want to see me. Thank you. Oh, thanks, Vicky. Vicky's a sweetheart. She's my next door neighbor, and she's brought me cookies and helped me out, and she's always a nice person to talk to. It's great, so. Yes, invite your friends to join us. Copy, paste, and share this, please. I mean, if you guys remember, I heard about it on the radio, Pimp Out Fernando. Really? Armand, I hope your leg's doing better, babe. I love you. If you guys want them to do it, you know they'll do it, but they're whores, they need money, so. Courtney's here. This one's for her. This is a favorite. So, one of my favorites, too. This is the first Dua Lipa one I did. That's right. Amy and her hotties. Talking in my sleep at night, making myself crazy. Out of my mind, out of my mind. Wrote it down and read it out. You ain't getting over him. I got no rules, I count. clapping. I know y'all are clapping. So I gotta show you guys this. It's kind of funny. Sorry. My back is still a little stiff, but I gotta show you this. So I bought these online, and they said, okay, like I'm like a 2X now. I used to be a lot bigger, but I'm like a 2X. I'm fine saying it. But I bought these in 5X because they said, oh, you should order these bigger because if they come from China, you should order them bigger, right? All right, I gotta show you guys this. You're gonna die. I gotta put this up, but look, listen, look. This is how big these are. Like, what the hell? Like, look, look. Like, I mean, they stretch, but not like, not for my grande nalgas. What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Look, that's a size? No, it's not. What the hell? Wendy Thomas Stewart, I'm glad you're here. That makes me happy. Let's do this one. We can watch one song. I don't know. Luis, are you joining Kim Kuzma on the Panama cruise that she's doing?
No.
Oh, okay. No. Oh, this is a good one. This is a little ping from a while ago that I love. No, 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 no. Hey. No, 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 no. We're driving in a black car and it's black down, we're spinning. We're listening to Fast Car. You drive fast, you're singing. Don't wanna tell you what I'm feeling. Don't want this night to hit a ceiling. I'm wearing dirty white shoes, a white t-shirt, and your jacket. I'm laughing, but I'm lying. When I'm smiling, I'm the saddest. I hide my face. I think out loud, hope you don't hear it. It's gone on 18 months now, and it's fucked up, and I'm falling. I feel it every day now, but I'm stalling, and I'm stalling. I'm here, but I'm in pieces, and I don't know how to fix this. I don't know how to fix this. No. If I'm just somebody that you're gonna leave, and you don't feel something when you look at me, you're holding my heart. Let me down slowly, I'll be okay. If you're just some habit that I gotta break, I can clear my system in 90 days. You're holding my heart, what you say? Just let me down slowly. I get up, turn the lights out, it's 4 o'clock in the morning. I close my eyes, I can't sleep, hotel room in New York, and I feel the space that's in between us. Convince myself that this is real. Cause you made this shit so easy, and I told you my secret. And I don't know why I'm tongue-tied at the wrong time when I need this. I'm here but I'm in pieces, and I don't know how to fix this. I don't know how to fix this. No. If I'm just somebody that you're gonna leave, and you don't feel something when you look at me, you're holding my heart, what would you say? Just let me down slowly, I'll be okay. If you're just some habit that I gotta break, I can clear my system in 90 days. You're holding my heart, what would you say? Just let me down slowly. We're driving in your fast car, your fast car. We're driving in your fast car, your fast car. We're driving. Let me down slowly, I'll be okay. If you're just some happy.
just let me down slowly. Whew. Hi, Sherry, you're here. Hi, honey. You're here, we're celebrating Pride, you guys, that's right. You know we're doing it with you because we love you, we love you. PB tomorrow, not today, tomorrow night, yes. I'm so glad. Thanks, my brother, thanks, Lord.
Agnes, Agnes, me too.
Yeah, but it's slower than that. Down
yeah,
down.
It's very slow.
Oh, thank you. Thanks, Jason. Thanks, everybody that's here. Hi, Zelina. Hi, everyone. It's good to see everybody. I'm glad I'm keeping on doing this. I was maybe going to stop, but I want to keep going, you guys. I like it, and I know you guys still like to watch us. And thank you for giving. If you want to donate, you know you can at duodorado.com. You can go to Venmo or PayPal. Venmo is Amy-Armstrong-80, or Fernando is Fernando1664@hotmail.com, or AmyArmstrong71 for PayPal. Louise is flirting with you guys. Look at him. He's waiting for it. He needs to take off his shirt or his tie at least. Maybe he needs to take off, or just the shirt. I don't know. Maybe, I don't know. I know. Isn't he the cutest bear in the whole wide world? He's adorable. He's muy bueno. Oh, thank you. Do make me come over here. I can't help it. I love a boy that's talented. It makes me happy, so. We're gonna do a little one that I know you're gonna love, little Tina Turner. This is for all you proud Marys. Wah, wah. Judge the shirt, leave the tie. Oh, you want me to take off your shirt? All right, well. I think after this one, they might have to. It's already halfway through the show, you know? Oh, well, thank you, George. Thank you for the tip. Thank you so much. Left a good job in the city, working for the man every night. Working for me. Tina Turner, it does it. Did you hear the dog? Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Luis, are you ready?
Watching, packing, and drinking bourbon. That seems like a perfect combo to me. Can we do the best right now? Is that okay?
Yeah.
They were.
The best.
Who let the dogs out? Who?
Mateo.
Who let the dogs out? Who? So addicted to this song right now.
Me too.
But I am. I love you, babe.
I think this is gonna sound good with the cello.
But the cello is gonna be beautiful.
And he's just gonna go for it. Yes.
Everybody said their dogs went crazy for Tina Turner, so see, it wasn't just us. We have a few more for you, Wiles, though. I know, right? Thank you for sharing too, Jason. Everybody who shares this, thank you. Keep us afloat, you guys. You have no idea.
Let me get it with him, okay?
He's got to get it with him in just a second, but I want to tell you guys this. I'm really blessed and lucky to have you here. So thank you. I love you. You're the best to me because you really helped me. And music has always been there, and I'm so happy. So thank you, because you're a part of that. Call you when I need you, my heart's on fire. You come to me, wild and wild. When you come to me, give me everything I need. Give me a lifetime of promises. that's just beautiful. It just puts me in the best mood. You have no idea. And now some more pink.
Take it off, Luis.
Oh, take it off. Luis is taking it off, you guys. If you want to tip us, now's a good time to do it. I love the cello too, but I love a man who's not wearing a shirt when playing the cello.
Luis, you have to take it off. Luis. He's ready.
No, I'm not ready. And look at the creeper. The creeper's like, take it off. Oh, look how cute you are. Luis. He's adorable. He's a sweetie pie. You're a good sport. I think you should rip something off of him, though, if you rip that. I love the cello, yes. Take it off. You said to take it off. You take it off.
I'm already off.
You're not ready, but you're ready to rip his shirt off? We only got a couple songs. You better be ready. Ticklish.
Here?
Oh, Lord. He's such a tease. Such a tease.
Pride. We have to do it.
For
Pride.
No means no.
For what?
That's right. Turnabout is fair play. That's right. If he's taking off his shirt, he should take off his vest. I think so too. Jeff, hi. We were just talking about doing the Prague to Budapest and how wonderful it's gonna be. He is hot. Hot stuff. Hot stuff coming through. Hot stuff. I still think you need to take off your vest. If he took off his shirt, you have to.
Take it off. I
yeah, you heard now. Even Casa Proust, Don is like, take it off.
Take it off.
Pride rule. Pride rule. He is a creeping tease. I know. Jeff Goodison said, hey, sexy. Hey, you. Creeper. He is the creeper.
No, we are the creepers.
No, you're the creeper. I'm the gato. Muy caliente. That doesn't mean hot. That means horny, Brian. Do you know that? Oh, Rachel, thank you. Trish says, off with the vest now. You heard her. Take it off.
Okay, okay.
Trish, that's right. You gotta be stern.
Okay. Good. Pride.
Right, there
Happy
we go.
Happy Pride. Happy Pride.
Is he waiting for beads? Look, and there they are. Now this is Pride, baby. Searchlights we can see in the dark. We're rockets pointed up at the stars. We're billions of beautiful hearts, and your soul. about trust? What about us? Play it, sexy boys! Snakes and stones, they may break these bones, but then, are you ready? Mexican men right there. That's some good stuff. I would. I would. It's a gun show. It said it's a gun show. It's a gun show. Hola, Christine. Ay, ay. All right. I have to do some Judy Garland. You guys have to hear Somewhere Over the Rainbow for Pride. Come on now. We're doing stuff all week long. It's getting crazy here. I leave Thursday to go back to the States. We're going to be doing the next couple shows in Missouri. Ay, caramba, muy rico.
Creepers.
Rico.
Where are all my creepers?
Rico. Suave.
Rico suave, rico suave.
Rico suave.
Rico suave, rico suave.
Suave.
Suavemente.
Noise.
Besame.
Suave.
All right, we gotta do a little Somewhere with a Rainbow for you guys. Really, if you get a chance, we are doing that cruise. That's why we're going actually to the States to get our second vaccine, so we can go cruising, because we're doing the Prague to Budapest cruise with Brand G Vacations. You guys gotta look that up. If you get a chance, you wanna treat yourself to an incredible cruise. I'll be turning 50 on that cruise. I didn't think I'd make it, and I'm here. I'm happy, very happy. I don't know if they're, if he's happy. I think he is.
I am.
Yeah, you glad I'm alive?
I am.
And remember, if you guys know of any places we can perform at, starting like in September, October, November, let us know the places we'll be rented to do that. We wanna do some touring in the U.S. Sorry, it took me a minute to get there. But remember also, October 7th to the 14th, I'm doing the land cruise here, and these guys are gonna be involved for sure, so. You're wearing your sparkly hat too, woohoo!
Thank you.
I know, Europe is opening, I'm very happy. Makes me so happy. And you guys, everything's gonna be great, because I will be vaccinated, and it's going to be an incredible time. If you get a chance, look up Brand G Vacations. If you don't want to go on the one we're on, although you should, we're also on that with Misconception. There's other ones to choose from, and Brand G is a wonderful cruise company, and I love them very much. really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where duodorado.com, or you can go to Venmo or PayPal. Venmo is Amy-Armstrong-80 and PayPal is Fernando1664@hotmail.com or Amy-Armstrong-71. We'll do one more. Yeah, of course we will. Y'all say yes. So we gotcha. We gotta do one more for Pride, and I think I know the one we gotta do for Pride. We gotta do a little Gloria Gaynor. Yes. Okay. Nope.
Yeah, I just looking.
Oh, okay. I'm like, nope. That's not how we started off. Well, Michael, thank you so much. Okay. One more, baby. We got this one. We got to end with a little Gloria Gaynor. Come on now for Pride.
Okay,
have a wonderful Pride in PV. If you're here, if you're not here, I'm sure we'll be showing you videos of crazy stuff. Have a great weekend. We love you guys. First, I was afraid. I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. Now I grew strong. I learned how to get along.
He wanted a chico querer. Por los sueños más lejanos, por los sueños que se ven en el reflejo del amor.
gotta lay down and die.
No, 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 no. Ahí estaré. Mientras pase una corbata con mi rumba cantaré. Era lo siempre lo que fui. Ponme azúcar para mí. Yo viviré. Weekend.